Today was warm and humid with some temperatures reaching the upper 80s before some areas of rain and thunderstorms moved in. Those have been moving to the north ahead of a cold front and the upper low that we talked about yesterday. All of that slowly moving through overnight, bringing an end to the rain eventually. But for the next couple of hours, we are going to be dealing with the chances for scattered showers and storms with those very heavy downpours. There is a lot of cooler air back behind this system, though, and you will notice that in a big way tonight into tomorrow. The first half of the week is going to be fantastic with temperatures actually below average, a mix of sun and clouds, and it will be breezy, but there will be very little humidity. So if you have things to do outside, we have a good stretch of days for that. Before that, though, we got to deal with some of these tropical-like downpours, and these are going to continue to be possible through the evening hours, the worst of it between now and about 8 o'clock. After that, we'll see some showers, but the low-pressure system will be closer to moving through, so the rain won't be as heavy, and it will be coming in from the north. Early tomorrow morning, long about 7 or 8 a.m., most of this should be starting to move out, and you can also see by around 8:30 or 9 o'clock, we're starting to see clearing from west to east. We will see plenty of sunshine tomorrow in the afternoon. And without all of the humidity that we've had the last couple of days, it is going to be really windy, though, back behind this system. But this is going to set us up for Monday, really all the way through Wednesday, for some fantastic outdoor days. Cool high pressure will be coming in behind the front. Temperatures will be below average. We're talking upper 70s and low 80s in the afternoon and mornings in the 50s. So you may have to break out your jacket for the middle of the week just for a couple of days. Then things are going to warm up again. We also have to worry about the tropics, not here in Mississippi, but Tropical Storm Arthur making steady progress to the north northeast. Still looks like it may come very close to brushing the North Carolina coast tomorrow before heading out to sea. An early start to the tropical season for about the sixth year in a row. Tonight will be cloudy here, though, with on and off showers with that low pressure system moving through. Temperatures falling into the 60s. And then into tomorrow, temperatures slowly recovering to around 80 degrees, but it is going to be very breezy, clearing skies, especially into the afternoon. Fantastic day to be outside. Just beware the breeze. The rest of the week, Tuesday and Wednesday, looking very nice. We'll see a mix of sun and clouds for most of the week with highs starting out in the upper 70s Tuesday and Wednesday. Then very quickly to the end of the week, we will be back in the upper 80s with increasing humidity and the chance for a few very isolated afternoon showers.